In the late 1970s and early 80s, a group of us from Waco, other Texas cities and towns, and from all over the United States arrived at 1020 Elm Street in Waco, Texas. And the rest is history. Well, not really. If you research the dates mentioned at that address, unfortunately, this, our history, is missing. Please enjoy this video and we remember the good times when we were the brightest stars in the HBCU world and East Waco. And remember this, you're a tiger for life.
Thank you. I know refuse to be held down anymore.
Survivor. Oh, talk about me now.
Thank you.
Bye.
attention. She's got a figure that's gonna get attention. See poetry in motion, a beautiful sight to see. I get so excited viewing her anatomy. She feels she holds, she's got all the curves a man like. Thank you.
We'll be right back. Bye. heard a boatload of other ladies rap, but they ain't got nothing on me. I'm less than 5'1", 100 pounds of fun. I like sophisticated funk. I live on Don Perignon, caviar, filet mignon, and you can best believe that funk hits the cotton bin. I've been called Captain Shoney, little bitch, and some they call me Vanilla Char. But you know that don't mean my world to me, cause baby, name can't crap my star. I love chicken and bus collars, green, a little hot water, cornbread. I love you too, Cat Daddy, but don't you let that go. In your head, that's what I'm talking, baby.
Quite as delectable as you. more beautiful than the Mona Lisa, worth more than gold. And I have a pleasure just to behold your my greatest. You're my greatest. You inspire me, inspire me. Don't you know it? It's my greatest inspiration. You just keep on lifting me up now. Inspire me. I want you to keep on lifting me up.
I'm not afraid of the dark. Under the sun, under the sun, under the sun, under the sun, under the sun.